honey. 87 Cabernet Sauvignon. So thoughtful of you. We had this wine on our first date. You remembered. A drunk? You wanna be this for the rest of your life? A fucking drunk, you useless piece of shit. Don't you think it's time, Tim? Don't you think there's something missing in our lives? I think we're ready.
So, Dad, are you ever going to take me to that fishing trip you promised? Or should I ask again next month?
You can't leave now. You can at least be here on her birthday.
Daddy, Daddy, look what they bought me!
She wants you here.
Tim, unfortunately your injuries were too severe. We have to take you off the team. I mean, the least we can do is make you a trainer, right? Tim, come on. Come on, Tim, get back here.
I think I'm closing in on the Skinner. A few leads lately make me think that there's a connection between the missing sewer workers and my case.
Well, I have to take the job home sometimes, Tim. Killers never stop working, you know.
Lisa? Lisa! Where are you? Lisa! Can you hear me? Lisa! Lisa? No, 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 no. I'm coming, Lisa! Lisa, where are you? Lisa! Can you hear me? Lisa!
Day 7. 3 more days pass and I think I'm already going crazy. I keep hearing sounds like someone's crying, but
who's there?
Okay, the news about some skinning, butchering dude who's killing a bunch of people is literally everywhere. There's no avoiding it.
for sure ain't a joke. I think someone's in this place. I locked myself in the office, but I can't access the cameras with this computer.
Thank you.
Lisa, hold on. I'm going to find you.
I've been helping him for a few years now. Who knows how long he's been at it? I'm what you call the lesser of two evils.
Mm-hmm.
My leg!
Thank you.
don't quite remember it. It was a long time ago. Ah, fuck it. What's your name? I feel like I have nowhere to go. What else can you do when society fails you? There's no light at the end of the tunnel. There was none for my family either. In a chain of violence, my wife and daughter murdered by those who were supposed to protect them. They denied it.
The judge denied it, but I was there to see it with my own eyes. How can I keep on living when they bend the truth? They abuse our kindness. I don't even think of following no laws no more. If they can't, why should I? I live off stealing supplies now, and I don't even feel like stopping. I do it for them, but it's not enough. This injustice has to stop. I need a plan. I'm sure there are people out there like me, and they can't do nothing, but I can. I can. Living in the sewer, and it's difficult to keep track of time. Every newspaper has pictures of crimes that the Skinner committed. I saw him run out of that house. I lost track, but I think he went down in the sewers. Maybe it's his escape route. There's an abandoned motel right above the end of those sewers, but the way is blocked. Maybe he has a secret passage. I have to keep on looking. I'm sure he'll understand me. If he's hostile, at least I have this journal to prove that I did this for justice. I know there are many others like me. I know they'll understand. This system failed us all.
Lisa, I'm here. I'll get you out. Don't worry.
Dad, hurry up. Please, Dad, they're coming. to save me! You have to save me, Dad! Please!
Thank you.
A little more than a week passed, and I'm in the hideout of the Skinner. He doesn't talk properly, and he seems very impulsive. I showed him the pictures of my family, and he seemed to understand. He has an entire sewer pipe for himself. It's filled with traps and gas valves. Judging by his plans, he's trying to make this a death trap for the team of workers that arrives here on Christmas. I think I'll help him. This is a new beginning. This is my chance. The Skinner agrees with my plans. He finds my ideas appealing. Maybe it was destined for me to find him. Is this my chance to finally get revenge? I can't think of that yet. It's time to start slow. I'm gonna show the Skinner that I'm worthy of being by his side. They're all dead! The plan worked! I feel powerful! I'm getting my revenge! How did I turn out this way? I can't think of that. The Skinner case is being investigated by the same detective who was on the case when my family got murdered. I just hope that he lures her into this trap. Then I'll finally get my revenge once and for all. For now, it's time to focus. We're building an empire, and I'm the brains of it. The Skinner brought back Lisa. I don't know whose child this is, but she reminds me of my daughter. If only I had my daughter by my side. This feels strange. It's like she's the replacement in the void that I feel all the time, ever since the day they left this world. I feel so confused. Is she the salvation? I'm losing my mind. This injustice is driving me crazy. Thank you.
Lisa, I'll be there in a minute. This should be a great day to go on a fishing trip.
Need to give me a chance. Do as I say. do it. She's so young, pure, innocent. I had to let her go.
Lisa.
Who are you?
No, 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 no.
Get away from me.
Lisa!
Thank you. no, no, no! Help!
Detective Andrea, you're probably aware that the latest events in your Skinner case caused a lot more harm than good. I'm sorry for the loss of your husband and you have my deepest condolences. However, the number of problems that your actions have caused in our city is putting our entire department in danger. The riots caused by the murder of Mr. Laszlo's family were already a huge problem, and now we have two new murder cases that include police officers from our department. Those who committed the crimes made sure that we pick up the message. The skin of the victims was gone, and Praise the Skinner was written with blood around the bodies. I hope you understand the magnitude of the situation. Our team will be meeting you tomorrow for questioning. A famous lieutenant detective, Andrea Andrews, fueled up the riots throughout the entire city. Two more policemen murdered by an unknown group that made sure to leave the message that the Skinner is the voice of the people. In the latest news, we learned that Detective Andrea Andrews mindlessly shot her husband in front of the entire police squad in an attempt to save her daughter that wasn't even in danger, according to the witnesses of the police department. Rioters demand justice for all the victims of her actions.